That gate there was mean. I thought I was a goner. Thanks for saving me.
Is jammed shut. Only the power of gems can hope to move it. You've made a wise choice. Thank you. dragon. Much braver than I by far. Here, take this darn egg.
Pyro, Rhinox have been harassing us all day. The workers haven't been able to harvest the bamboo needed for the whirligig to take you to Evening Lake. We've tried asking them to leave, but there's no reasoning with them. the escape bridge. Why didn't I think of it sooner? I shall activate it right away. We would be honored if you would accept this as a token of our appreciation. Please help us, Spyro. My friends are trying to go home after a long shift in the fields. Those rotten Rhinox keep knocking them down. Can you save the panda workers? Please hop aboard. Make sure to toast the Rhinox, but not my friends. Please help us, Spyro. Please hop. Help. let's head on over to the Whirligig.
All systems checked out A-OK. Jump aboard.
Hop aboard.
Bumbling, idiotic, worthless fool! I asked you to carry out one simple task, and you fail me! I should have known better than to rely on a child.
But
don't worry about it. I'll deal with them now.
These eggs can't be worth all this trouble.
Without the dragons, the magic in this world will wither away. Without magic, I'll die. And so will your ever-slim chance of becoming a sorceress! Now, watch how a real sorceress dispatches her enemies.
Release me from this cage, you merciless miscreants!
How would you like some dragon for lunch?
Why, if I had my club, you'd all be in for...
Tactical instincts told me the sorceress would attack you here, so I flew in to help out. It seems my rocket launchers don't affect this creature, but I can assist you by dropping ammunition. Now get in there and fight the good fight!
Listen to me, dragon. Spyro, this is serious now. The sorceress is planning a trap for you, and if she catches you, believe me, you don't want to know what she's going to do. Look, I promise to take good care of the rest of the eggs. I mean it. Just take Hunter and go back home before... I can't say it. Just go.
Make you invincible, but only for a short while.
The sorceress has a real prize on her hands here. It took 24 Rhinox to capture this dim-witted furball, so you'd better believe he's not going to get out cheap. Where are you getting all this money, Spyro? It's not just lying around on the ground, is it? Is it?
The first rejuvenating breath of freedom. With the humility of a wounded sparrow, I genuflect to my noble deliverer.
It was no big deal, dude.
Yes! After all, it was I who let you out.
Why, you brazenly avaricious, duplicitous, larcenous ursine!
Now hold on!
One more, perhaps?
At least.
Please do afford me the sublime honor of enjoying your visitation in the nearest future.
Yeah, sure.